Let's compare the number 0.7 to the number 0.09. And there's a bunch of ways to do this, but the way that I'm going to tackle it is I'm going to start looking at each of the digits, starting with the leftmost digit. And so we can start right over here in the ones place, and you always want to compare ones place to ones place. So for example, if we compare these two numbers, they both have zero ones. So the ones place doesn't tell us much. So now let's go one place value to the right. Let's go to the tenths place. This number has 7/10, while this number has 0/10. That by itself tells us that this is the larger number. We put an inequality symbol right over here. We want to open it up to the larger number, or it points to the smaller number. So this says 0.7 is greater than 0.09. Now you might be tempted to say, oh wait, look, but if we went one more digit to the right, you have 9/100 here, and you have no hundredths over here. We could write a zero over here, and you say, oh well look, you have no hundredths over here. But the 9/100 don't matter. Remember, even if you had 10/100, that's the same thing as 1/10. So it doesn't matter that 9 is somehow greater than 7. What matters is it's in a place to the right. Even if you increased by another 100th here, you'd only get to 1/10. This thing over here has 7/10. Let's do another one of these. Let's say we wanted to compare 0.29, and I want to compare that to 0.31. Now this one you might say is a little bit more straightforward, depending on how you think about it. If you say, hey, this is 29/100, this is 31/100, wait, I have more hundredths on the right hand side. So let me open my inequality to the larger value, and I would say 0.29, or 29/100, is less than 31/100. Another way you could have done this is you could have looked in the ones place, say, okay, they both have zero ones, but then you look in the tenths place, say this only has 2/10, well this has 3/10. I actually don't have to keep looking at the digits to the right of that. I could just compare this 2/10 to the 3/10. 3/10 is larger, and so I would say that 29/100 is less than 31/100. Let's do one more, just for fun. Let's compare 0.06 to, I'll do them in the same color, 0.06. Which of these is the larger number? Well, we do the same thing that we've been doing. You can first go to the ones place. Say, okay, this has no ones, this has no ones. Okay, that doesn't tell us much. Then the tenths place. This has 6/10. This has 0/10. So this number is going to be larger. It has more tenths. It doesn't matter who has more hundredths. Hundredths are much smaller than tenths. They're tenth the size of a tenth. So this has 6/10, this has 0/10, so this number is larger. 0.6 is greater than 0.06. It's actually 10 times greater, but we could talk about that in other videos.